I'm only gonna ask you this one time. Give me the naughty nightwear. Wrong answer, dead meat. I warned you I was only going to ask once. Now I'm going to take it from you.
Hey! Where?
You startled me. You really... My experiment... My... I intend to just... Well, you simply inject the current... Do it enough... Well... I call their genetic I may be... I'm afraid it's not that simple. The... My problem, right? Since you've offered a my portable... If she were harmed in any way, your objective would be... I've rigged the equipment at my portable... Once... You... Be careful, my friend. The Nest Guardians... Well, the mutagen has enhanced their fortitude and provided them with their... Playing with genetic codes isn't simple. Do you realize one going... I'm afraid they are not... The stimulation of the subject... This process has the... Please, don't... Now... You wish to add something to my hypothesis? Thank you. I've detected some changes within the Queen's hatchery. Oh! Then I will proceed to my portable terminal. Thanks very much. You should take him away from this place. It would be difficult to accomplish. All scientists take responsibility for their failures because it comes with the territory. I will... If I... I can't risk leaving this place. I have to continue monitoring the hatchery for... I have no time for... How marvelous! Which in... How marvelous! Ant mite it is! Hold still, please.
It was so weird. It was like they were told. I wish I guess. Rip. Oh boy, thank you so much. Don't worry about me. I'll be okay here. Stop by.
You looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
Oh, hey!
What do you need? Good hunting!
Don't try anything.
Junk is my business.
You know, I...
Sure thing. Good hunting!
Welcome to Megaton.
Hey.
You're looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the...
Well, God... Help. I guess you're wrong. I just don't know what to say. Thanks. What's... Hey, I... No.
Men, women, and children of the earth, come forth. From the pain and hardships of this world. Yea, your suffering shall exist no longer. It shall...
I'll be damned. And all without... Oh, and...
Be washed away in that glow. Thank you.
some grub? Try the brass lantern.
Ah, welcome, wearied. Well, looking for that special something. Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag, shall we? Pleasure doing business with you.
Thirsty partner, try Moriarty's.
Yes, Nathan?
I never did find that gun. The one I was working on, remember? You put it somewhere, didn't you? You cleaned up, and you lost my damn gun.
Calm down, dear. Deep breath. I didn't touch it.
Your suffering shall exist no longer. It shall be washed away in atoms. shall give birth to a billion stars formed from the mass of our wretched and filthy body. The earth shall be mother and son.
Please, I'm dying. I need water. You've helped me so much. Are you serious?
want something?
Hey, don't mind the smell. I was... What do you need? Good hunting. Good. I have all. Wait.
Welcome to Megaton.
I was driven out by my brothers. I tried to get them to understand that there was more to life. Now I'm sorry. I've been... I know it isn't much. Have you ever... I don't know. Maybe it... Maybe... The cold, it was... I'm glad...
it isn't the little saint from the vault. What? You... Ha ha!
I'm your new robo-butler.
Junk is... Huh. Did you know the human body... What do you need? Good hunting!
I got nothing to say to you.
It's good to see you alive and well, sir. Allow me to introduce myself.
Good to see you.
Nothing to say to you.
Please, water. You've helped me so much. It seems... I can just have it.
Thirsty, partner. Try.
A friend with deep pockets. Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk, and crap. Another satisfied...
Moriarty.
fresh blood. Fight for the taking.
Oh.
I'll tear your heart.
Yeah? Take a look. Welcome to God. Thank you.
A pleasure doing business with you. You want something? You looking to trade, stranger? Check out Craterside Supply.
Morning. I'm Doc Church, and I run the... I thought you had the... All right. All right, that should do it. You need... It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Vault-Tec welcomes you to our new line of subterranean vaults.
Triple S Technology is Vault-Tec's convergence of the three most important parts of
safety. Being underground got you down? Smile! Our simu-sun lighting mimics... Concerns about security? Our Eye on You cameras, and should the unlikely event arise that the planet is laid to waste, we hope you've enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault-Tec guides.
Hey, nothing to see here, outsider.
Move along, outsider.
Nice digs, huh?
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns. Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. Now, GNR can be heard clear across the capital wasteland again. Before I get back to my car... When your dad passed through here, he and I talked. He mentioned some scientific mumble. He also said something about going... You've never heard of Rivet City? Well, a whole bunch of people got together. Just follow the river south from here. Ever since GNR started... Without this place, DC would be filled with that crap the Enclave keeps. Someone's gotta tell... No one knows what Eden and his horse... Three people killed for scrap. If it wasn't for the... You've got to your idea of saying... Oh. Anytime you need a place to crash, duck in here.
Did you see the size of that behemoth? If you're looking for Three Dog, he's upstairs.
Don't mind the smell. I was just testing a few chemicals, but it's... Good hunting!